What's more fearsome than a shark? A seal that hunts sharks. Recently, leopard seals in New Zealand were discovered to have shark remains in their poop, along with battle scars, and this one even had spines from a ghost shark lodged in its face. This means that the seals aren't scavenging the remains of sharks like previously thought. They are actively hunting the spiny dogfish, a small species of shark, and also ghost sharks, aka chimeras, which are closely related to sharks. The scientists are currently determining if leopard seals have always hunted sharks or if they only began preying on them recently.